we have so many decisions to make. How will we make the right decision? This is Brad from Abundant Life. We always want to make the right decision, especially if we say we're a follower of God. But how will we know what God really wants? How will we know to distinguish between right and wrong based on God's definition of right and wrong? Well, we find from the Bible in Romans chapter 8, which discusses what is truly right in the life of a Christian, what God really wants. He himself will let us know. Verse 11 of Romans 8 says, "If the Spirit of him who raised Jesus from the dead is living in you, he who raised Christ from the dead will also give life to your mortal bodies because of his Spirit who lives in you." Therefore, the Holy Spirit lives in us. God himself is in us. And when we're trying to decide what is the right thing to do, God himself will reveal it to us through his Spirit using his Word. God bless as you make the right decision.